the 8th. She shot 71 again today. Suzann Pettersen was our overnight leader at 5 under par and getting her round off to a good start. Pettersen in position for birdie there. She had a bogey-free round yesterday.